In case if the mobile data of your Android device is not working, then let us see some of the ways by which we can try to fix the issue. So we will start with the basics at first. So what we will do at first is we will open the control center. We will turn on the airplane mode and then we will wait for a few seconds and then turn off the airplane mode. And then what you do, restart your Android device and check if the mobile data is working now or not. Now the next thing that we will do is we will remove the SIM card from this device and then reinsert it again. Sometimes the SIM card might not be inserted properly, due to which the mobile data might not be working. And the next thing what we'll do is also you go to the open space and check if you have mobile network signal in your device or not. If there is no mobile network signal in your device, then the mobile data will not work. Now after you have done all of these basic things, if still the mobile data is not working, then what we will do is we will go to settings here, we will go to connections, we will go to mobile networks, and we will go to this network mode. And from here what we will do is we will select at first 2G or 3G, and then what you will do is you will select the highest network that you are using. For me it is LTE 3G 2G, so I will select that one. Now we will go to this option, access point names, then we will tap on this three dotted icons here. We will select reset to default and then select reset. So after the access point name is reset, what we will do is we will choose the data package that we are using. Now again we will go back here and then we will go to this option, network operators. Now instead of selecting the network operator automatically, what we will do is we will select this option, select manually, and let the device search for the mobile networks that are present in your area. It will take some time to find out the mobile network operators in your area. Now after you get the list, what you do is select the mobile network operator that you are using. Now the other thing that you have to check is you also have to check if there is limitation for mobile data usage in your device. For that one, go to settings here, go to connections, go to data usage, go to mobile data usage, tap on this gear icon here and make sure that you have not enabled this option, set data limit. If you have enabled this option, set data limit, and then if you have set the data, for example here it is 5 GB, then what happens is when you have used 5 GB of mobile data in your device, then the mobile data will not work after that. So make sure to turn off this option, set data limit. Now also what you have to do is you have to check if you have mobile data left in your device. Generally if you are subscribed to a plan, then might be you have a plan such as 10 GB or 1 GB per month. So you have to make sure that there is data left in your mobile. So for that one, we will again go to this settings, we will go to connections, we will go to data usage, and if you see, suppose 1 GB is the amount of data that I have subscribed in 1 month. Right now I don't have any megabyte used, but you have to make sure that you have not consumed 1 GB of mobile data. If you have consumed 1 GB of mobile data, then what happens is your data package will be finished and you won't be able to use the mobile data. So make sure that you have not consumed all of the mobile data that you are subscribed to. Now if all of this does not work, then you have to contact your network operator to fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.